Seeing as Thanksgiving, we thought we'd make tonight a little bit of a joyous occasion by inviting someone up with us onto stage. And I'm sure he will be no stranger to anybody in the audience when I say it's our great privilege and your great privilege to see and hear Mr. John Lennon. One, two, three, four.